kids, every year you get kind of new kids, and they're all so different and diverse. About 5 years. I like red velvet cakes. Usually one of the best things is like some Chips Ahoy's dipped in milk. It's fun. The kids make it fun. Yeah, there's some challenges and stuff. But, you know, you're kind of shaping the future. And, you know, a lot of times when the best part is that when the kids come back, the years after, all my life since being 5 or 6 years old, they go high school, college, and then other places after or college. My wife and then wanted to keep around it, and kids that want to keep playing, want to go to college to get better. Yeah, here at Highland, coach girls tennis right now. At other schools I've been at, like when I was in Las Vegas, coached boys soccer and girls volleyball. Before I coached freshman football, I coached cross country, and just about every sport except basketball. Taught me, you know, took me to games, taught me to play catch, taught me everything. My grandpa, you know, all the stories that he would tell me about, you know, watching the game of baseball back in the 30s and the 40s and stuff. It's a lot of fun. It's interesting. It's challenging times, you know, when all the paperwork gets filled out.